In this video, we are going to see how to make white outline in Canva to change this image into this one. First, if you don't have Canva, please sign up for free using the link given in description below. Next, you will need an image without any background that you want to add the white outline to. In this case, I have my smiling photo here and I'm going to remove its background. With Canva Pro, you can do that easily, but since I don't have it, I'm going to do it through this another free tool. After removing its background, import your photo into Canva. Simply just drag and drop it here. Next, click on this pic. Then go to Effects. Scroll down a bit until you find Shadows section and choose the glow effect. Click again on the effect to see some controls. In here, the first thing you want to do is to change the color to white or whatever color you want. I'm going to choose white. Then increase its transparency to its fullest and decrease its blur quantity. And then all that's left to do is to increase the size to how much ever you need. Don't forget to click on apply after you're done tweaking the controls. Once satisfied, download it from here.